good, YouTube? Today, I got a very special video for today, man. Now listen, on TikTok, a lot of y'all been in my comments telling me, yo, 1v1 Jared McCain, he'll drop you the fuck off. Play competition. We got him in the building, man.
Come on now.
None of that dancing shit today, none of that little salsa, whatever the fuck's going on. Got a 1v1 with Jared, man, you know what I'm saying? He's been blowing up recently. Shout out to my boy right here. Hey, he just got a Duke offer. That's kind of fire, man. But today, fuck all that shit. We're gonna get a little 1v1 and we're gonna go to 13, ones and twos. We're gonna do three dribbles. Shit, you ready?
Yeah, I've been waiting for them. I'm trying to see if he actually wrote really nice, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna really see the real Cam Waller right now.
It's about to get active, man. Let's get it. Rust off, you know?
Matter of fact,
let me tell y'all, 6-hour car ride, so you know, I just stepped on the court. We're gonna be straight though, we'll be alright. Far-ass step back.
This ain't just TikTok, you know what I'm saying? I really do this, you know what I'm saying?
In the way!
Alright. I'll let him have a couple. It's time to turn up. So, it's 7-2 right now. You know, I'm trying to test out, see what he's doing. He's doing a lot of hezzies and shit. And I'm gonna get one stop and I'm just taking it to the rim on him. You feel me? Got a little size on him. He's a 5-star though. Which, remember, he's a five-star hooper in high school. Duke. What is he got? Gonzaga. Sorry. I'm going to be all right. 7-2. I'm going to come back. Watch. Watch.
You know what I'm saying? We up right now. I'm kind of scared the shots going to start falling. You know, it hasn't been going in right now. But, you know, we're doing good right now. I'm going to game with something crazy, though. I'm going to get something crazy. Vicious half court. Unless he gets to, like 9, I think. Then I got really extended.
No, you're plotting.
We got a plot right now.
I need another one to fall.
Come on.
Ooh.
It's okay, you know, it happens. Sometimes TikTokers beat people who, you know, should be playing basketball. You know what I'm saying? It happens sometimes.
Hey, I mean, shit, you gonna step back to the fucking circle? Whatever.
He said he was gonna do some crazy shit.
Good game, man.
Appreciate
it. We finally made it happen, though. I know my comment section is getting filled. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe if you're new, man. Make sure y'all go show love to Jared. Make sure you guys subscribe to his YouTube channel, man. It'll be in the description below.
Appreciate that.
We out.